My full name is Brenda Elizabeth Threatt. I was ordained in the African Methodist Episcopal Church, and I am also a military chaplain with the California State Guard.
God says to us, love me with all you got.
In 2001, when 9/11 happened, I wanted to join the Army, but I was too old. I could design a license plate for the prophet to go to the families of the victims of 9/11. And that's how I got introduced to the colonel, who then said, you should join the State Guard to assist us.